Papa, me mo akwaba eba eye silver 98.3. But your eti fire crado yet you.
Yamin shall be nash. Yeda ye ura Jesus.
98.3 FM.
Se enensu yetiasi emma ni din kron kron enimonyam.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We thank our God for being alive this day again to the glory of His holy name. As usual, I bring you greetings in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Senye debiara mi yerino, enenso mi chechiamo, awo yenira de Yesu Christo dimo.
Amen.
I want to take this opportunity to congratulate fathers who took care of their children and trained them on the paths of righteousness. May God richly bless you. I wish all of you happy Father's Day.
Amen.
Amen.
We say me first a coin so an a pay. Na me bo a janua mashia mumma na matiti won contrain so. Ama wengine abeye ni papa no yanko pong ensha mo pa mi mamu ejapa eda papa mi boma basu. May God also bless all my spiritual children who are wishing me well.
Amen.
I appreciate it. Mi sunsu mo manswa monsusu mo boma basu na mo kan nkranche ensem no nyame ensha mo meni aje ho pa. Okay, I am still talking about the reason why some people don't heed God's warnings. And last week, I gave another reason as not knowing who God is. Migusuara e kasafa sentia manipa binum entie enyason. Emma nyankopon kokobo na na wotwetwe mu mi manyina so baako a emma ne basa a eye nima wonnim erade enti. So let's continue with the same scripture, Exodus chapter 5 verse 2. Anunti anopai yentu aswe wabra Wonimi eya dwen na yakɔ Mose nwoma etosu mienu no ti num nchiche mu aye mienu. And Pharaoh said, "Who is the Lord that I should obey his voice to let Israel go? I do not know the Lord, nor will I let Israel go." Amen.
Amen.
Silver 98.
O si na Pharaoh kan se, "Wine Eurade na metie ne na mama Israel akọ. Minim Eurade biara na me ma Israel enko." Amen.
Amen.
From last week's sermon, as I read from the same scripture of Exodus chapter 5 verse 2, you can understand that Pharaoh took stringent measures against Israel, did not heed God's warning, but acted disrespectfully because of one question he asked Moses. Who is the Lord? He didn't know who God is. Se utie asemwa mekanu na wotwe twa munwa. Ubeti asemwa anase de ye ya ema Pharaoh ohini Pharaoh wodia shede akasia tu Israel foso na wantie nyankopon kokobo nemum waya subrachi ne aniamo ho eche urade ni nyina ya sembisa bako a obisa Moses eni se nyame one wan asia chese onim nyame. So today, I want to dwell on the same reason why some people don't heed God's warning, and that is the fact that they don't know who God is. Entine, we will say, me go sujina nina so krono, and my binum eya sobrachi manya me kokobo. Ah, any assembly said, woman nim said the ejami esitia. In the same way, some politicians today are behaving like Pharaoh. And am I your phone binum yet he said yeah Pharaoh ye pepe 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 pepe. They are listening to professionals to take bias and stringent message against the church because they don't know God. Womutie nipa womu de omadwene mu no owemu na suanguma womu na nim enti womu de ombeka na yen ye befa. It is almost cast a mere sorry for Yankee Chess Ambra went to a sorry for so. And mum, Enna, ye begiatum. Ninian, he said, woman named Yamia, ye body dino. That is why God said, I should describe him to those who don't know him. I don't think a radical say, Minya daji, na minna said, you sit here, Eddie, Kakra, and say, Wana, enemino. The final attribute of God that should send chills in your spine is that he has every life in his hands. Eradi said you sit here bakwa and what's a mouth popo no num pemunina kawoso and he said be pesao tia se se and kwanya eshe eradin sem wonu and a won kwa a yenidia what. Therefore, it was funny for Pharaoh to try to be tough before him. And until now, Siri said, "Oh, he's Pharaoh. Obey him. Say one word, ding. I will ready him. If your fingers are in someone's mouth, you are stupid to hit his head."
That's true.
The only patience is a one such will be no more. What Jimmy? And I'll find a pump him. What I mean is that. If your life is with God and in God, you are stupid to play tough against him. He can take his life from you. The me patience is a un kwasha iradin semwa. And the sa one wa unyaka kabin sem fanjde nyame. So the beko biaswa and fwaka kabin sem konyameso. Don't you ever try to be tough before God. Menye bida. I want everyone to understand that. We are nothing before God. In Genesis chapter 2, verse 7, God created us out of dust and we became living souls. Me pesa o shenu so now tia se se. Yen, yen yashi, nipa, yen yashi, wo yamienim. Udi ba, mose nguma dikain. Timienu ni chiche mwa, ayen sonwa. Onyankupon di form netie ebo nipa. Now, who and Kwangu may go with him? The nipa beye okra just for what? So we are dust with his spirit, and when he takes away his spirit from us, we become nothing. Yen 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 she, yen 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 futro, yen 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 before God. The day that some people will come to know my God, they will insult themselves and kneel down to ask for his forgiveness because they will realize their ignorance. The me pagan said da ibinum beba behunu minyan kupono san kofono omo abedi di omo atem no obun koto dwa sren body fache. It's an obe who said, Adia, no yer, no nimni oye kra. No nimni oye. Imagine this. When you are on the airplane, you see people very tiny like ants to the point of not being visible anymore. The me person who shed us, so no one drinks season says, how to play more. Who nipaki take it and kitty kitty sentetia? Never baby drew baby, I feel who nipak rabbi. You don't see any human being when the plane goes into a higher altitude. But God, who sits in the third heaven with his feet on this earth, hallelujah,
amen,
he sees everybody and knows every thought on our minds. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My God. There be person out here and say, so trample mune koso hunipa o. Ese hunipa bi o, bedru bebi hunipa bi o. Nanso nyame a, otisuru muso, na ne nice si asati so no. Otimu hunipa bi a, na dia me wanwa ne say, nipa bi are wa asati so ha. Adwina wo otimu no, Awurade de bidin na. What an awesome God. No we hopa. You see, with the slightest move of his feet, because I said his feet touches this earth. With the slightest move of his feet, the whole earth will be heavily destroyed like a serious earthquake, and we will be gone. Hallelujah. Said the Amakas or Tisuru Musro, Nasasi and Nasi Intia Swanti. Said Rabbi Wusu, the Naka Grevia, Sasabatuye. Asabatuye, a bad to say the earthquake at Sipa, Asasi Wusu be at sea. Yayla, Yabela, Yabeko. What? You see, how can a human being God created resist him? How can that be? Nipa wu nyamia born. What's in the choir? It is all because of this small thing on top of our head. I always say that that is what is deceiving us. Adikitua kitua bin a tari etrisuna friend ageneno. And when we are down here walking on the face of this earth, we forget that there is a higher power that controls our lives. Agile kitua bi da etrimo a enina masasi so hanu a. Na ru afise to me kase bi owa. Yan kwina anu na shemu. It is all because we don't know who God is. Ni nyina dia me esa nyina ni se. Yenim se de nyame ositie kra. You see, do you think Pharaoh will ridicule God and add more pressure to Israel if he knew that God has power to remove kings? No, he would never do that. What is Jamie Bissan said? Do you want to be a say, Pharaoh, I do you say, Yamene Hwang, Mimezuan Kobebe. So, GD Passe. Se Pharaoh no nim say yame on the kuta nkwa na se de me kai odane nwoma chere wo no na on nesi ahene tu ahene anka he Pharaoh be sachere ko yesada what obi nim ade bia ne ho sire. When you don't know something, you act very funny. It is the same with the politicians of our day. If they know that God has the authority to remove them from power and could turn King Nebuchadnezzar into an animal for 7 years and has the breath of their lives in his hands, they would never say people should cover their mouths in his presence because he cannot prevent a virus he created. What is it? Sanami Pacha said, and now my four, and near Momu Yetre, a radio, not sorry for you. So, Munimpa said, a radio or 2 minutes over to me, you are free, I could answer. And come on, Shishamra, Omunim Sanyame, Onu Nema, or Hinne Nebuchadnezzar, Daniel Bua, Nipa, Radi Dan Nabua, send a hand so Osina Nierding, and a radish chance I see, I will show you who has power. So he turned King Nebuchadnezzar into an animal, and Oma, Nebuchadnezzar, Daniel Bua, said, Never you find him, Sansemi, and Omun say Radi, ni 2 minutes, Nem Qua, and war a Radin Semua, and come on, can't say. Munkwa sore na munkata katamano. Na uradi nyame. Virus non to minsia no kwa. They don't know what they are talking about. God is life. So no threat of death can operate in his presence. They may patch and say, Eradi, or no, I am kwa. And kwa neno. And untin enim, a dear be a radio wunam, or wun to me yan enim yerof. Una unimintia, or wun to me yeradianim yerof. What the politicians and the ignorant pastors mean is that a virus or a demon can attack Christians even in God's presence. Abba! The man of war, any sass of one, any nimnyamia, or mukuta the Bible, can what's no, a pachense. Yen quas or in katakata, and say, nyame, untuminsia no quan. Eh, mobo, papa, 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 papa. Eh, mobo. It is like telling a child of an army commander that if you want to go to your father's house in the military barracks, be very careful. And don't stay long there, because a guy who is killing outside can enter and kill you there. Why? It is all catcher, army commander, soldier play ye be. Who catcher, libasa, so co barracks, all local straw papa. Hey, I meant oh, because a quabby, ya ba, a bubble bunker for a bottle, I buy, oh papa, any more, a barber bow. My God, what would the army commander, who is the child's father, say when he hears this? Say, soldier play, you know, at the barrier codado. So, tell us what we can say. He will say that the one who gave such a warning to his child doesn't know what a military barracks is and who an army commander is. Obeka said, "Nipa oka sache di bado. Onim a soldier fortuna biya." Said he see a citye. And onim said the army commander citye. Can someone enter the military barracks with a stick to kill the son of an army commander? You are very funny. It can never happen here on this earth. That is exactly what we are doing. It is very, very funny. What is happening here? Because we don't know who God is and we don't know what happens in the church, we have taken it as a social gathering, as I told you the other day. Ye nim nyame, ye nim ne friend authority, ye Pharisee evyasiko ne shemo. You see, we are behaving like Pharaoh because we are doing things out of ignorance and contempt. Ye nim nyame nti ye niema ti se Pharaoh na ye nim ti na ye bu nyame animtia. Pharaoh acted stubborn and disrespectfully because he knew nothing about God. Oh, he Pharaoh no asin ne kon and o bu awrade animtia is as no nim the radity. The reason was that he was only accustomed to the gods of Egypt. That was why he was surrounded with sorcerers and magicians. One of the nima na Egypt abosom rutina na ntafo yifo ne nkonya yifo etwa ne ho hia no. The wisest thing for Pharaoh to do was to take his time to make spiritual inquiries about God from two sources. Nyansa adia na was a Pharaoh oyɛ ne sɛ was a ko tonobo na me yɛ nhwinsu mu hwehwɛ mu ɛwɔ kwa mienu ambeka ho asɛme. Number one, he should have asked his occult advisors the same question. Who is this God or Lord Moses is talking about? Eh? I was saying, go be sa or no, then crow for an echad of what she had said. Now, Moses Abaha can yammy be once and now, Muna Muya Susumu for yammy on the wine. He should have done that.
Silver.
The second thing he should have done was this. If that did not cross his mind, Pharaoh should have asked Moses himself the same question. He was the best person to describe God to him.
Yeah.
He should have asked him, who is this God, Moses? I was like, Obisa Moses said, Moses, that is what he should have done. Sadly, he rather dwelt on his ignorance to act stupid before his creator. Why, yes, I did. What did Nima own him? Emma to a Jimin Kwasi and the Mount to a Winyamia or Bonon and him. Those who don't know God should seek Him. Mamun Nimin Yameno, Mamun Yet is a Pharaoh. Mujisha, what? Mujisha, Radi. You see, take steps to know more about Him. People are not God seekers at all. I've been saying this all the time. We are not God seekers. But God wants us to seek Him. Just a debia, dear four, and ye anchor sent two and a monster. Ye perceive irradi, said Yositia. In Psalm 27, verse 4, David said he will seek God in his house all the days of his life. And you eti edu and son, and then teach him why David say, Mim quanangina, Matthew, radia de mutia, and what not sorry for you. And then I was saying, take time to seek God. People are not God seekers at all. We want things to be on a silver platter, and that is not the right way. You see, I didn't name a IF4 now, Odi Breno, now, no, I don't want to. In our day, we can seek him by praying and reading the Bible. Yen yembre mu ye be hu urade se wo bom paye wo betunu kra ko to urade me pese wo hu se de osite wo bosa simple prayer ya wo be hu se urade be yiri ho de ajo but no wa kan interest am se wo be hu no pa. As a national leader like Pharaoh, don't let pride push you to be stubborn before him. You will incur his wrath against yourself, your position, your family, and put your country into trouble. There may patcher say, say we are man yoni ne man peyia utemia. Me ma humaso, e ma u e sin wokon e we radia nim say the Pharaoh ye ye. E basa, e be ma wa wa manyami e bufisia ba wanka sa uso. Any dibia u disono. It's as say radio to me so to me chance you free so. And the abyss about you know maso. Na u de o mindful aqua maniem. You see, if you want to see the glory of God, listen to what God says. I should tell you here in Ghana and around the world, those who are giving stringent measures to the church, listen to what God says. I should tell you, if you want to see God's glory, allow the true church of God to pray without any measures, and you will see what will happen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Radisim in Kancho said. So person who nani mo nyampa jai na sorry kronkron na sorry no kwade sorry ni abampa e wa bro shebia na so na obehu nani mo nyamo a wa she o Tanzania no behu no bi wa wati. A leader's quest to know more about God will put him and his nation on the vehicle and the road of God's blessing. Mrs. Uyo Penny. Na utu hu se upese ohu nyame se de ositi a e ma wode wo man fo betna e ka bi anam nyankopon enhiremu ana hira kwan so. King James the First of England demonstrated his spirituality and the quest to know more about God. That was why he had the Bible translated into contemporary English. Oh, he James said, "Oh, di kain, oh, England memo, English memo." And oh, yes, oh, no, soon so many. No person who will ready pa. And unti, oh, koshie ni passe he. Bible no, monse sakasa numra brofe kase. Me ame kase mami. Na minti ase ye. The King James Version Bible we have today was a royal project. The ame kacha one sa unimu ame kacha. King James Bible Version, King James Bible, NKJV, or KJV, no, Okutano, and your hini bin a betrasia, or Kasem Kofo, and Nani Kasam Rani Kasem. What? Let's just say, your hini and Opus Wunyami. It was a demonstration of a national leader who wanted to see God. Let's say, opinion of dear mind, so, in your dear mind, so, no person who are ready. You see? What he did meant that national leaders need God to succeed. Do you hear what I say? A man penning for any of him for who he yammy and a word to me, I'm a wedding kunim a war in him. And now a memoir ubo. Any leader who seeks God genuinely and puts him first in his dealings leaves a legacy for his countrymen. Opinion biara of you shame yammy or no quarter council. No di nyame ye na die nyina no o jet impact ho mane mai. Today when you hold King James Bible, you are remembering a king who sought God to know more about him. What in now who can King James Bible u be hu se o hin bi o tena se a no person hu na urade won na na egusu bo ni din o Bible kuta ye o na me ka se opanyin bi a o tena se a u person u hu ni nyame na o di ye wa die nyina no u jet impact o wachi what. Leave a good legacy. But politicians who stand against God don't see his blessing and glory in their days. And so I'm your foa, omu sorry tia yabeno, omu hu radia ni munyam, eni nishira, e omu mrim. Unlike King James, the problem with today's royalties and politicians is that instead of reading the Bible to know more about God, they do two things. Yeah, yeah, to say King James. Nemo enne ahemfo, enye omanyofo. Yebe kai Bible ni ehunu nyame no, enye ma mienu ye, Ade ne ma me no. They have either resorted to occultic demonic power, which is lesser to God's, or rely on popular fake preachers with big titles. And now my four any of him when you mean minty. So I'm quite money to me and find ya my yourself. And I'm very nini paswa. No, I didn't want to a software, and yet omukuta din kasia. Nancy soon ya me to me and yen at your mumu. That is a big deception. If it happens like that, I'm saying it is a big deception. That was the same problem with King Ahab. He relied on false prophets to be disobedient to God. And Nuna or in Ahab, the advisors of Pharaoh advised him wrongly to take measures against Israel and gave him false hope, as if they could handle the situation God had brought against them. Ohene Pharaoh did not turn the foot to force. Say, I'm about to meet you for. But don't think the man did a how only a check to Israel for so. Now I come here, I say, oh, Nemko for no dad as oh, Yami ba, and the Moses Beba baby, yeah, Beba.
It
was false hope and deception. In the same way, some medical doctors around world leaders are behaving as if they know better than God who created the virus, so they can give better advice and handle the situation more than God. That is why it is God's true servants who should advise leaders concerning spiritual situations. And unti na wose nyamin kwa pa and as a susumun semba yen and was ye tu amayofofo. No man from nyame. Because they don't know God. They are rather supporting politicians who don't know the God they preach about. I saw for the mom, Edia Mayovoreti. Yeah! I heard some politicians say, we are fighting an unseen enemy. If you are fighting an unseen enemy, it means it's a spiritual problem. Yeah. So how do I support you as a pastor? What a shame. Some Mayovoreti say, you know, time for me, I am who I say, Susu Massa, Mamma, be a sufferer. And then I want you, Namno. Who did she say, Baby, because you are a new sempa? This is a big shame. It is all because 99.9% of today's prophets or preachers with big titles don't represent God but themselves. Then you know, they say. Oh, how much did you want your crown crown, a chili pong crown and crown? I'm a net and coffer from one sent back up for any a divorce. I'm a fighting Kessia to two on Hoso. They don't even understand the titles they have put on themselves. That is why I remain Pastor Dazzy all these years.
Silver, 98.3.
Yeah, me patches, send me papa prepare a pudding a Kessia to two on. Do two on non flavor at it. Woman, you're ready and a musifo. God said, they are not prophets. I'm going to tell you something big that you know where you heard it from. God said, they are not prophets, but they are prophets. Mm-hmm. P-R-O-F-I-T-S. Prophets. And Rabbi say, one more, I'm my four, two, and I'm more. And come on, never catch up my force. Debbie. Yami fear the advantage I say, call. I want to mean career. One moment, didn't power me away. A fine yammy, you know. And rather say, chess, one win yam that default. Mum, one yam fast walk. They are prophets in Ghana and around the world. Listen to me. In Ghana, here and around the world, there are elite false prophets and preachers and also illiterate false prophets. They may patch and say, my gun and more. And if you are singing, you are one and swam, mama, almost you are fake. So, what do you say? Uncle, I know I'm going to mean Cabra for how many mom bonkum from the final corner for so. Who dada hoopa? Who nim she? Susumu. Oh, my Cabra for us to be a fake.
Most of them.
Oh, yes, almost all of them. Almost a fake. What? Sadly, I'm going to see a prophet. I'm going to see a fast walk. What? they are walking prophets, and because of that, they do things that will profit them. What we nipa or sa mfaso, the word prophet, and no number one, pa, they say we are friend mfaso, and then makasem kasi acho, me so yo di for the friend mfaso, he is a prophet, not a prophet. So, whatever they say is to profit them. Adie bia wo beye, ana wo beka no, edem faso ne bro. Whatever they say or do is to profit them. So when I finish every statement I make now, say profit. Profit. The numerous programs with long list of preachers are not for your spiritual nourishment or salvation, but for their profit. Hallelujah. Me si program bebre ba ye ye no busu mi bia na so fo be nsie guso we be kasa nani abekasa no e ye se sunsun mo ye tu fo mo tu mpo eni won kwa je je ne mo mo
faso.
Thank you. The sermons about how to be successful in your business and seven steps to prosperity are actually not for your success and blessing, but for their profit. Thank you. Me say, in some ka o brother me metremo e kwan o be faso awo adwuma betum pon adamon so abemo ya otifo na wo wa ye ye wa brabom e ye wo ye yo na ye wo mo
faso.
Thank you. It is because at the end of every service they will raise funds and take all your money. Omo wie bia obajiji ska na waje ho ska nyina ska o de be faka akogra wo ni bia emfa no. If even you don't have money to go home, they don't care because they are prophets. The populist prophecy about celebrities and prominent men in the society is not for your salvation, but for their profit. The BIC says, and go for our society, Momunia Christopher. So be a Yasinia, a better Radia Becatcher, we be a Fago Bay. Oh, no, you're so many uncle, only Lake, good, I'm so many Lake. But said the Antium, you say, oh, Moncom, anywhere, I send Weber to it, I send Weber to any answer, oh, no, and Faso, dear Ubana Michel, Quire, Minyan Faso, everyone. You see, God tells us deep things. When you come for the direction, he will milk you and take money from you. Listen, the word to gullible women that they have spiritual marriage is not to help them and deliver them, but for their profits. They make kebab of such women by saying that the angel said, I should put oil in your womb.
Oh!
What would the man yes see you? Me your man yes see and all round. Because of both ones in oil and go out there. No business say have they day no suffer. Who do you come out there? If you are not stupid and you are not bewitched, you ask the so-called prophet, how can you as a man bring oil into me as a woman? How can you do that? No business say better than I basusa. They do that because it's for their profit. Correct. Yes. On the whole, whatever the walking prophets do is not for your salvation or take you to heaven, but for their profit. They may purchase a go for a radiation we have fast way. I dear Piara or Becatro. I dear Piara or Yachano. And yes, I do call Yamin Chayo. Never you don't fast one tier. You see, politicians and men of position and professionals should understand this. Any pastor or prophet who sells spiritual articles in the church or tells you to use some articles before miracles happen is fake. Amen. And not from my God. Biara utie me so yo hini so yo mampeyin so yo ni patitrin tia se se so yo sofo so friend who was empakan you I'll turn near me be one that sold them all. I now see by Gigi San near me and San and Sagittarius, you know. Tiasses and Yenyami and Mimican Hosemia. That is a different God. My God I serve doesn't operate with those things. He speaks and miracles happen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Minyan Coupon and Mimisum no, or yes, Sandemano, or Casa Nan Sagittarius. You can come and see or witness for yourself. True Christians don't drink any oil. A Christopher Papa Yang oil, Yanom, The Holy Spirit directs the elders of the church to rub anointing oil on the sick for divine healing. Yeah, oil, yeah, no. Nyame won kro kro na ya ka che yen se so obi yare a ye fa ngono ensra no enti oil la me e wo me bag myself for make that him a small bottle of olive oil I bought in Israel I'm told Israel e be mfie be so asache ni e she me bag him because me mentality is oil already asache ni so I don't waste my time with oil because the Holy Spirit has put power in my mouth.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Anybody who drinks oil in the church is fooled and contaminated by these prophets. Obi a onum oil wa so debo no ye jibi wo na ye go ni padua ho efi mfasofo na go ni padua ho fi. Like Pharaoh, many false prophets are deceiving ignorant leaders to take measures against God. Said ye ntafo yifo na twa Pharaoh echi na omo yin kunya di dada fero no sa ne ne atradi fo dada empenifo na omo nim nya no we no ye di nkom she dada wo because we nim nya me wo we omo nim nya me wo we. On the other hand, a true prophet wo kwa fofro so no onyame di fo papa ntia sama me kafa no. A true prophet of God profits. Listen, he profits God's people with the word of God so that they will not fall in times of any spiritual circumstance. Onyame di for papa no odi kind di nyame asem e manyame mani di e ma omo ye ma enu ntisa consider bi ba wa kwa mu a omo hwiase na omo gina ehye nyame din enu nyam. Whatever the true prophet does is to guide people to live holy and enter the kingdom of God. Onyame di fo papa bia de oyɛ de sɛ obua nipa mane trust your kronkron yem sɛ de beya obɛhyɛn Yankopon ahenie no. If today's politicians know God themselves, they will realize that if the preachers around them agreed to their physical measures to curb a spiritual problem in the church, then it means that their God or the God they say they represent cannot solve the problem. Mm. Ah? Mm. Say, am I your phone? So, when you see a susu mossem, no mimi de honamo sano, I'm up in the studio. And that's a some yammy to me, Yavi. And then Yammy Abu, but not to me, Yavi. You are mimi quasari, mimi nimi yagoe, Namide Shijabi, no mumu to me, Prisoa. And just some women in our duca daya, Yamme. That is the problem. Knowing God will let politicians take right approach in spiritual matters. Say, Uhu Yamia, Obama. Eradi nyame edi ukan na watu anamon papa a edi be she eradi nyame din enbonyam. Let me show you another thing people do because they don't know God. In Exodus chapter 5, the same place, verse 4 and 5, Moses guma tosu mi eduno me kan sem kitwa bi mran ntimi sem ntimi toaso nche na nyame yad ma dase meba betoaso. In verse 4 and 5 of Exodus chapter 5, it is written that then the king of Egypt said to them, Moses and Aaron, why do you take the people from their work? Get back to your labor. Verse 5 says, and Pharaoh said, look, the people of the land are many now, and you make them rest from their labor. If the Bible is yours, I want you to underline two things. Number one, verse 4, the people. Verse 5, the people. So I want to show you something. So I can cast a message. Pharaoh catches Moses. Moses un ero. I don't think I'm going to pan a free or mojima. Munkona mukoya mojima. And she said, Mun so can say, any pada dosso assassin. So I don't think I'm a person of Momija or Juba. And I make us a worse me and you. Nipano adosso. Nipano adosso. So another thing that Pharaoh did because he didn't know God was that getting control over the people was his prime goal. That was another thing Pharaoh did. Adie bia wa Pharaoh ye ya. E san so onim nyame to ye de se. Wo nipa no na obedi wo musu na na hia no. Getting control over people was his prime goal. That was having power or governance. Na che se, me dey to me am dey be din for so no. And na me diso. I don't know hear me oh me disobey. What do we see here? Politics. They who are anything politics. You see, my definition of politics is this. This is my definition of politics. My own definition is getting control over people. Period. Me say that me say am I yourself? Say the abaya ubedi ni paswasa. Sana me mitrim. So to Pharaoh, God's servant Moses was interfering with his politics. They know how patch they say, eh, nyami akwe, me who say mama yourself, why? Omu di nyami sum kwe say mama yourself. That is the mindset of some politicians, oh. They think God's way is interfering with their politics. But you can never put God aside. As King James sought God, he realized the wisdom behind seeking God. You can never put God aside and succeed as a nation. What? Said your hini King James, one day I will come and show you and compare the nations who make God their spiritual backbone and those who say they don't believe in God. You sit down and calculate. I will come and show you one day. Obi amai biara omo si nyame ni ho ene amai omo di nyame eye omo si achi ba no ya hwehwe sa amai mi enu nyira ene enu nyam ene nim dia ewrade de masa o mama no utrasi anu ho. You see, some politicians act wrongly towards God and spiritual things because of their political mindset. Amayofo bebre omo tu anamon bebre etia nyame no omo nim sunsun mu asem no omo nim nyame adwe politics adwe na omo tremunti omo nim nyame ho hwe. That is why they are taking measures against God and they don't fear. Tin omo etutu anamo tia nyame omo so. I'm talking about the true church of God. Emphasis is mine. Me pesa me chao say nyame asori papa na me ka ho asem enya tradi for na da asem asem na me ka. Some people sleep with politics, wake up with politics, eat politics, and leave politics. Obuha osorianopa politics, oda politics, odidia politics, otu anamoa politics. According to my definition, gaining control over people or winning people's favor is all that they think about. Said the matrimony. Said you obey ni pabeba be shena sinkwa and obey ni pa ni madum na hiano. That was Pharaoh's frame of mind. Pharaoh na junior na wodi tremonutina and me penya me hunu. Me, I want to gain control over these people. So who is God to stop me from doing that? Oh no, Apache said, me person me didn't pay so then ya miss so the one wabi see me quine. As a result of that, many politicians don't have time for God, let alone seek him. When tia my your phone fa woman near daji manyame mpo and oma kuheno. Embra ko it mami fancia nyame adma dasene me babe twaso. I want you to understand time is fast spent, so I'll end here. God willing, next week I'll come and continue. But my message today is simple. Take your time to know who God is. Once you know him, you will never take any decisions or you will never make any move that will be wrong in his sight. Else you will incur his serious wrath and it will affect you and all the people around you. May God bless his word. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. The day radiasi. Anopay. Me pese we nipa usre radinti. Udo hubebano. This is the first step to knowing God. That is giving your life to Jesus Christ. So if you do that, say these words after me. Lord Jesus.
Radiasi.
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Me dawasi se ene one me akasa.
I accept that I am a sinner.
My dear to send me a
but from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you once again that those who prayed this prayer, you have seen them. I pray that you rain your blessings and shed your light on them. You will bring them to us for us to train them, as I always ask. Yes, now the one bami attitude won. Ishan counsel on yakasa na dey. Odo ba Yesu dinti. Amen.
Amen. Danya mi sha opa. Na said the Pharaoh ye na oni me urade na obi sa se. Wan ni urade mama Israel ko no. E ho na me pese me kan bi kakra. Enti u ba sasi so. Un kwa sori da. Un su nya me da. Won te se nyame bi wo ho na wie ase a oti ye den na ni pakra bae enu nti mi tu ye nuanom a won mo nkwa sori ana se wose woni de e wie ase o bae ye won fa kristo sum nya hwee se nyame one bo ade nyina e na wo ka se ye ankasa ye nkwa kura e ye den ni pa utimi wu na tese a kan noti ene da ho. Who say young quan a crown to sway in quite a few more? Not that ten or the boy in a car. Some wouldn't name yes, wouldn't move a head if you're not. Some wouldn't name said, or be me tie a body a yachira. She said, you are saying she say yes, it's here. Now you're first running a hoop of papa near any dear any boom men at me. Bra a dear tree, and I said, bray a bread bunny mo. Say, and see, I'm a home crow crow near. Ye be kwa kwetieti e chi se ye bia e free baby ba e moye man e moni pada sani na di ye be kon so hwekasiem. A word to the wise is enough. Enu nti e yes se ensem ye yakan u betieti na supem de be boawa nyame onsha na semi so. Amen.
Amen. Dada e radi nshira opa ene wa me ye hunu se de nyankopon sitie wa chirechire mu na baby out the fire, a baby also nipe bia a dream who ye pa, because I won't quite crown in some dia, one way and one man or so. Now, oka can be say, Sir Wuba, Womoba be hua, Womoba can say no more Jimmy pa, Miss Asa will grab my cabida. Because that man be who are riding me who says, Send now, Braba, now me bunyano, just say, Minimiansa. Into Radin Shroud that I send. Wame ye hum yang kupo wa wokana semwi. Se o yin yang kupo wa yen kwa ekutano. Na nyon kwe kuta ubiya. So medini be diagro. Se ne o kasa o jena dia hefa na mefa. E radin shra opa e mere ninti. Mami fensi heya. Amen.
Yo, kakame kan mere ninti se. Nadi radin shra wame yung. Se le leaders etie. Se ombe tu omwa sina oma kinkai. Bible, I should say, you are the one prince. I'm on the trade you for Nomadi Omachi, and I saw one and I'm on the occultic powers. And the deal on Debre. No one name say, Debre and a crom, rather between you, Omachi. So time of baby, until you know, as somehow a coma national leaders, you know, as so many bombs. No more money say. We are not God seekers. 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 So omo die obet se se asore man e kwan no nyame asem na se bibi to omo omo ti mi sia no kwan na nya omo omo die occultic powers any fake power fake pastors in some on be catch them na die juma
silver 98.3 odi
King James e mfato o hwehwe irade e hu se mun translating embra me kasem na me ti irade asem asii. Nti na sele des enimbra omo so na omo hu se omo to anamo na omo hwehwe urade na nyasa omo ye enima bi ma urade asotwe abom so. Amen.
Amen, Papa. Yeah, that's it. We dey bring into me, into me, and Kevin. Into Papa, what are my assemblies? We can chat to na any day. No, yeah, the Abba Ewe.
Yeah, me can chat to one binash. Onya, me pese uba na me chira unyamia me sumno nwati. Me nyami no. Otumi adi ina Bible no. Enyan nansi sema na bakosem. Eya semu si yen echro na wajinedi. Now, bow to me at the end. What I'm saying is that I want you to come and know God that I preach about. What you read in the Bible is not a story, it is a true event that took place on this earth. We are continuing on the Action Power Radio. Understand that. And you can also locate us on the main street of Kasi. There's a God filling station. When you turn right down there, that's where we are. If you are also in Europe, understand that. We are in the heart of Amsterdam. That is where the headquarters of Action Power is. Mm. So come and see what God is doing. Mm. That is why I always tell you that He can save you without anything. Mm. Because I've known Him all these years, that with God, all things are possible. Nyamin Shrao, happy Father's Day. May God bless you. I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye.
Bye. Maybe I can take a big old cry. Ebi ko, ebi ko, emetu na mbeke te, ebi ko.